life. The saying goes, life does not mean making future plans. What does that mean? Perhaps it means we do not pay enough attention to the present. And perhaps it means we lose today because we are thinking about tomorrow or about what we want instead of what we have. So if you are busy right now making other plans, lay them aside for some few minutes and think of where you are right now and for what purpose. Then you will live a happy life in Christ Jesus. And if you do live your life for God, then treat others the way you want to be treated. And if you do live your life for God, then think of brotherhood and oneness. Then together we are going to change the days we are living through.